You can't think of consent as the absence of no. Consent must be the presence of yes.
If they were in danger and you weren't there, would you want someone to help them? What if they were choking? What if they were pinned under a car? What if they were on fire? What if they are about to be raped? Can you be that person? Don't let someone else's loved one be hurt. It doesn't matter what you do, as long as you do something.
Despite all of that, know that consent is not possible if someone is intoxicated, and intoxication is not a defense against sexual assault. If you get drunk and rob a bank, you go to jail. If you get drunk and drive, you go to jail. If you get drunk and hold up a convenience mart, you go to jail. If you get drunk and commit sexual assault, you go to jail. So is being drunk an excuse for any illegal act? Not anymore.